All right, so I'm this car, and this guy is the one who targeted me. So here's what happens. We're racing and stuff, and we did have a fight, a bit of a talking fight earlier about, like, we were arguing. So what he does is he gets under me and just decides to spin me. And then, what I'm gonna do is, next time on the backstretch, I'm gonna catch up to him, and I flipped him over. And I ended the race.